Hello, Balua. It's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
I don't understand. The other one is far grander. Great treasure is here. The American claims this is the true resting place. Asad's consultant has all of us running around in circles. If the American is dying, he must give way to Gaelic. An insult. A Westerner knows nothing we don't know. You know what she's doing. She's not Indian. She's a halfling. You should tell her that. I gave you her, but let your husband be this far. They made it this far. Me? I'm dead.
So far, so good.
Guy down over here.
I think we lost them.
Safety's off.
Watch your left.
Now. Watch yourself. Another guy down here.
We cannot fail us now.
Look out. armored guy.
Anything?
I have no luck.
My area is clear.
Go check there. I will look here.
Sure thing.
I'm going that way!
I'll cover you!
it out.
Find a way out of here. Fraser! There's a door over here. Might be a way through. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects the soul.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
No, no, why. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. He saved his city from the Persians. we go. Up this way.
Just keeps getting more and more spectacular.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to get your
company ahead.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bar?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Look up, put in some kind of smoke.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.
Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive. But it looks.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I...
Hey!
Aideen Ross!
Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Hey. I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Whole place is studded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
On earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope. The stairs going up. I'm not there mostly.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Nothing to climb this way.
Shiva's got a trident as well?
The Trishula. The three points represent creation, preservation, and destruction.
Back in Halabadu, the trident was
used by Ganesh. Yeah, that's what Shiva used to chop off Ganesh's human head.
Ah,
yeah. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber. The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is.
On the other side of those windows.
Cool. Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Oh, we'd better get a move on. Come on, jump to the drum.
Hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Hey. Hey, now.
Grab onto something.
Okay. Steady. Oh. And we're good.
Time to see what's up there.
Just don't get us killed.
Not up to me.
What?
Oh. Oh.
It's running all the way down to the hen.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. Yeah.
There's another crank up ahead.
Damn, that's crazy.
Are you doing that?
No, the statue's come to life.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, I gotta move. Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
Hey! go. Oh, hello.
Fancy meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third Eye of Shiva. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then? Ah, here we go.
The thing it's holding. It's a prism. You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right. Yeah. got it. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. It's heavy.
Right. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit! Oh, no!
Chloe! Get up here!
You're good? Not enough? Go! We need to get out of here. We need the disc.
Was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.